Mobile Legends is fun. If you've played it before, you know how fast 3 or 4 hours can fly by. Mobile Legends is immersive and really tests your skills as a gamer, but all players realize that there are two main issues with the game. Lag can easily kill the experience, especially when a lot of people are playing, and you lose because the server is overloaded. Second, server blocks stop you from playing with friends in other countries or just expanding your online group of friends that you play with. Unfortunately, some countries are completely banned from playing Mobile Legends. I'm going to show you how to use a VPN on Mobile Legends to fix lag issues and geo-block servers too. I do want to mention that some VPNs are a lot better for Mobile Legends than others. I left two links in the description below for the best VPNs for Mobile Legends. The links offer you amazing deals on both platforms, and they're from VPN providers that I've personally tried on Mobile Legends. Why would you use a VPN for gaming? Let me explain. When you log into Mobile Legends, you're logging into one of their local servers based on your IP address. Now, let's assume you're in a country that is banned. The game will analyze your IP address, see that you live in a banned country, and then you're going to be blocked from playing. If you want to play on servers overseas, the same thing will happen. You'll be geo-blocked. But when you use a VPN, you can connect to a server across the world because you're using the VPN server. The server can be in any country, so it might look like you're in the US or France or Italy or anywhere in the world. Lag can be defeated using the same concept. Server lag is complicated and can be caused by numerous factors out of your control, but one factor that is vitally important is your location. Let's assume that the game server is in California and you live in New York. Based on this factor, when you play, the data has to go much further distances and slows down transmission. However, you can log into your VPN and choose a server in California to log into. Using this tactic, you can cut your lag in half in just seconds. Getting rid of lag has helped me become a much better player in Mobile Legends. So I recommend ExpressVPN followed by CyberGhost as a strong alternative. Express was the one VPN that I found had thousands of servers in over 90 countries, and it helped reduce my lag the most. It was also really easy to set up, even for someone who isn't a tech junkie like me. Let's start with Express. Click on the link below to sign up for ExpressVPN at the best possible price. Once you sign up, you'll want to wait for the email to be sent over with all the instructions on how to download Express and get started. You can download the app from your official account dashboard. Or you can go to the App Store or Google Play and download the app there for your mobile device. You'll need to provide an activation code during setup, and this can be copied directly from the dashboard. Paste the code in when installing the VPN, and that's it. Now, if you want to fix lag or switch to a different region, open the VPN app and you'll notice a server location under the power button. Click on this location to change the server, and then click the power button. I recommend trying a UK server just to see how this all works. But there are servers in 3,000 plus locations to choose from and try for yourself. Open Mobile Legends and see if you have lag. CyberGhost works the same way. Download the app, set it up, and click on the server location on the app's main screen to change your location. Now just connect and fire up Mobile Legends to begin playing. You can protect 7 devices on one CyberGhost account. We dropped a link in the description below to make sure you get the best price possible. On top of gaming, a VPN helps you secure all of your internet activity so that you never have to worry about trackers, adware, and your privacy online. VPNs even allow you to play regional events. If you want to give these VPN providers a try, please use our special link below on the video description for a special discount. And that's it for this video. We would really appreciate if you like this video, share it with your friends, and left a comment below. Support from our viewers helps keep this channel up and running. Oh, and before you go, who's your favorite hero in Mobile Legends?
We have an internal bet going on, and I think most people will say Gujin.